Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety!
Go to hell, you fuck!
We're going home. As a family.
Hai, salut toată lumea! Bine v-am găsit la un nou episod pe acest canal. Astăzi începem episodul 3.
Yeah, one second.
Din The Walking Dead.
It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're safer if we stick together.
Exact.
It's gonna be dark soon.
Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought they were gonna tell my dad to go with me. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Da. Ok, drăguț, se pare că am venit cu tipa asta până în pădurici și acum suntem în tubă,
right,
cred.
Girls.
Troy, get him tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
Okay.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Exact.
Oh, really? Well, what happened to it? 'Cause you can't have this one.
It caused trouble. People got hurt because of that stupid thing. People died.
Well, if you try and take this one, honey, I'll hurt you myself. Get the girls in back with the rest of them.
Nenorocitul.
We've got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Deci, Telltale Games presents... în asociație cu Skybound Entertainment. Asta o voi face în fiecare episod.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey! Did he hurt you? Hey! Hey!
The Walking Dead! Mamă, ce-mi place joculețul ăsta! Doamne! Ok, hai să vedem ce se petrece în episodul de astăzi. Episodul 3, In Harm's Way. Bun, hai să vedem despre ce este vorba. Sunt foarte curios să văd ce o să se întâmple astăzi. Bun, se pare că suntem în dubă și am ajuns undeva, cel mai probabil. Mă întreb oare unde? Ok, tipul ăsta-i bătut tare, Carlos. Sarita acolo se uită și acum milă. Kenny acolo e nervos, Nick acolo e trist. O groază de emoții în duba asta. Duba emoțiilor, wow. Uite-l pe Alvin și pe Rebecca și ei sunt foarte triști, mai triști ca Nick. Bine, cred că sunt la fel de triști ca Nick și poate Nick e și mai trist pentru că Walter și Matthew... A murit din cauza lui. Cam așa ceva.
Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Okay.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp, anything that can help, a fucking, I don't know, anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here! We gotta do something about
Settle
that!
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, 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 now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck okay. are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
Okay.
And what do you mean worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
Exact.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us.
Tocmai, exact.
I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't
okay.
read
me. Okay. Am înțeles, eu ce-o zis, Carlos.
Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation
okay.
before.
Nu vă mai
certați. You ever been a prisoner?
Stop fighting! Please.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's
okay. okay.
Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
Nu cred că ne-a abandonat, Luke.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Luke will help us.
Oh, yeah. When? After that crazy fucks killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
Bun, ce facem acum?
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Mama, ce simplu pare.
This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good.
Am înțeles.
Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Da. Da, da,
Kenny,
da.
Please, just listen to them.
Yeah, okay. I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this.
Hai de rush pe ei.
All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Vai, 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 vai. Deci
I think
poate...
so.
Oh,
okay.
What hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Mamă, ce cap în dubă odat. Mamă, ce cap în dubă odat, tipul. Doamne.
Alright, up
băi. Băi, 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 băi. Asta e Tavia. Bă, țin minte pe, pe tipa asta. Era tipul cu bunkerul.
How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
De ce aici a ajuns toți aia? Hai alați.
Now, I understand some of you are confused. Why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our world a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did. But we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Well,
I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Turn our way. It's nothing we can't handle.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't, he's... He looks
and
after me.
They have been taken into consideration, however.
Okay.
Not up for debate. The expansion project.
O să se întoarcă.
He'll be back. When? I don't know, but he will come back.
Da, da, da. O să se întoarcă.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue...
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see
no
if you're messing with it.
Just to survive. It's our obligation.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light.
Sunt confuz.
A bright light. Bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Care-i faza cu tipul fără mână?
I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us. When we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
What happened to his arm?
I don't know. We were all running out together. But then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine. Let's see what he wants.
Sper și eu să fie bine. Deci sper și eu să fie bine.
Reggie. Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Poate m-ar lăsa și pe mine să vorbesc un pic, aș fi foarte bucuros.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Heya.
Hello, who are you? This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Pete not reușit.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Cine sunt ăștia, bă?
Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Oh,
okay, that's
sper
Mike.
Cap.
He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so... I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so... I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's
okay.
Forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Exact.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe he had his reasons.
His reason is he's a crazy piece of shit.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Oh, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't
think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
No. Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Da, bine.
We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Ah!
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Okay. Ah, în sfârșit! Pot vorbi!
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep, I was distracted. Just wasn't thinking, and there's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff.
Da, s-a întâmplat și ăștia au vorbit efectiv tot episodul, deci nu pot să cred că au vorbit tot episodul. Ai, Doamne! Bun, mai băieți, am aflat o groază de chestie, și anume că tipul ăsta Reggie a fost mușcat de un zombie din mână și a supraviețuit, deci putea supraviețui și Lee dacă îl salva mai devreme. Și asta mi-e așa o ciudă. Cum era dacă era Lee aici cu noi? De fapt, cred că nu eram aici dacă era Lee, pentru că Lee ne-ar fi dus în altă parte, ne-am fi întâlnit cu Omid și Krista și nu s-ar mai fi întâmplat chestia aia de la început și ar fi fost totuși cu totul o altă poveste. Bun. Așa, mă pun și eu aici ca să nu mai aud pe băieții aia, pentru că vreau și eu un pic de liniște să pot vorbi cu voi. Bun. Mai, deci, toate lucrurile astea devin interesante, ok? Deci devin foarte interesante. Și v-am spus la o bucată din episod că sunt confuz. Pentru o secundă am început să cred și eu că Carver ăla e un tip bun, dar pe de altă parte știu că e un nenorocit și un tâmpit pentru că l-a omorât pe Walter. Dar într-un fel sau altul, l-a omorât pe Walter din cauza că Kenny o tras în tipul ăla lui. Ceea ce nu-i prea ok, adică da, l-a împușcat. Când ei nu o trasă nimeni. Dacă n-ar fi tras Kenny, poate Walter era și el cu noi aici. Asta era foarte drăguț. Of, Doamne. Băi, Walter. Mamă, ce tip de treabă era. Adică ați văzut de dea o ladă plină cu mâncare unei străini. Și anume Bonnie. Băi, și încă un lucru. Ați văzut că Bonnie este tipa din 400 de zile. Și Tavia este din 400 de zile. Ok, deci cred că aici o să-i găsim pe toți din cei de 400 de zile, și anume Vince, Russell, cine mai era, Wyatt, și Shell și Becca, pe ei încă nu i-am întâlnit încă, mă întreb ce se va întâmpla. Mai băieți, cred că episodul nostru o să țină până aici, sper că în episodul viitor să am și eu mai mult timp să vorbesc cu voi. Doamne, ăștia au vorbit tot episodul, ai de capul meu, ok. Dar fiindcă joculețul ăsta are poveste, cred că e destul de ok și că trebuie să rămânem cu chestia asta. Și mai mult, joculețul ăsta este o novelă grafică. Oricum, tot e drăguț, un joculeț pe alegeri, ceea ce îmi place foarte mult. Adică am văzut suportul vostru pentru sezonul 1 din The Walking Dead și chiar trebuie să continuăm seria pentru că e foarte frumoasă și chiar sunt curios de sfârșitul povestii și dau să jucăm seria asta până în ultimul episod. Bun. Și sezon, bineînțeles. Bun. Până una alta, eu am fost Aira, sper că v-a plăcut acest episod, dacă v-a plăcut nu uitați, lăsați un like, un coment cu părerea voastră și să vă abonați dacă n-ați făcut asta până acum. Eu am fost Aira și noi ne auzim cu bine data viitoare. Pa, pa!